Hey, I'm back here at Columbanus Motorsports with Mark in the brand new Indian showroom. What a difference a couple months made. Look at this place, it looks great.
Yeah, I believe the last time we talked, we were sitting in a very bare room with a lot of construction and dust and everything going on. We have built the state-of-the-art Indian dealership here in Orange, Texas. The only dealership between Baton Rouge and Houston, one of the largest ones in the area, providing a wide range of Indians for the different riders.
And that's one of the great things about Indian is that they have so many different models, even different styles within each model. Like, for example, we have one of the Indian Chiefs right here. Tell me a little bit about the different ones that we have.
Well, they have the Chief, they have the Super Chief, they even go into the Bobber, and a lot of those are depending on the type of rider that you are. You know, you've got some in-town riders, you've got some long-range riders and some medium-range riders, and that's what the Chief is kind of the in-between rider versus in-town. They have the different models, whether you like the bags, you don't like the bags, you want it sporty looking, you want it blacked out, you want more chrome, less chrome. I mean, they got one for every lover of the Indian brand.
For the person who wants everything about comfort, we have these great touring bikes.
This is the new 2021 Challenger, water-cooled, beautiful bike, great horsepower, great performance. Really changed the concept of the bike when they went to water-cooled. And in the Cruiser, you get the navigation, you get the Bluetooth, you get all the luxury of the saddlebags, the trunk, heated seats, heated hand grips. Can't ride any better than this.
Including safety, we have all the helmets, all the jackets, all the gear, all the time is what I always say.
In the Indian brand, they're very conscious about clothing. They have his and her styles for everything. They have just everything you could possibly think of, including a wine cork for your bottle.
Check out the Indian motorcycle lifestyle yourself at Columbanus Motorsports in Orange, Texas, 3500 I-10 West.